Hello and welcome back to the new video of the Java tutorial series. So till now we have covered two questions which are frequently asked in the interview processes, and now today we will be covering another question, which is to find the minimum or the maximum value inside an array. So what they have done over here is you will be given an array, and you just have to find minimum or the maximum value from the array. Array will consist of the integer numbers, and you have to find the minimum number from that array. Okay, so let me just write question over here. Find maximum from an array, and let me give you an example. 5, 6, 9, 10, 25. So let's suppose this is an example. So after giving this array to our function that we are going to write, the expected answer should be 5, because among those 5 integers, 5 is the minimum number. Or else, if you're finding the maximum numbers, the result should be 25. You can do anything. You can find minimum as well as the maximum. Okay, so in this question, we will be finding the minimum. You can try for the maximum one. If you get some error, you can do comment out. I'll be giving you the reply. Okay, so I guess we have to find the minimum value. For that, we have to return that minimum value inside in the integer format. Okay, so the return value of the return type of the our method should be integer. Okay, and our method should be static, because we are calling it from the main method of type int. I will name this method as find minimum. Okay, so to this we will be writing array, because we need to pass that array to that function. Okay, so inside here I will be need one min integer variable which will store the value of the minimum number from that array. So initially I will be doing array at 0 as the minimum number. Initially I just assigning the 0th index integer value to the minimum variable over here. Okay, and now we need one for loop which will iterate through the entire array that we have passed. I is less than array dot length, and each time we'll be doing I plus plus. Okay, so we need one if condition over here. Array at I is less than min. Okay, so if that's the case, we just need to update the value of the min variable. Okay, so what we are doing over is array at I. So let me give you an example. If it is the case that array is iterating for the first time, so let's suppose this is the array, and array at ith index, that is 0th index, is 5. So this is the element. We are assigning it to the means value. So let's suppose means the mean value is 5, and if condition we are checking array at I, that is 5 is less than 5, so this will be evaluated as false. So loop breaks, and we'll come out of the loop, and for the second time I's value is 1. So array at I means array at 1 is 6. Is 6 less than 5? No, this is not the case. We will again, if condition is evaluated as false, again we increment the value of I, and again we will check whether array at 2 means 9 is less than min is value is 5. Again it will evaluated as false. So in our case it will never evaluated as true until and unless there is a number sided array which is less than 5. If that number is less than 5, it will just simply update the value of the mean to the minimum value, means that iteration value, okay? And after this successful running of the for loop, we will just simply return the mean value. You can also find the maximum value in the same manner. You just try once finding. I will just write int array, and again you can provide your own input also. Nope, no issues. 5, 6, 9, 10, 25, 4. Okay, and I will just call find minimum. I will write our array over here, and I will just do this entire thing inside this print statement so that the value that the function is returning, that is the minimum number, should get printed on the console over itself. Okay, so if I run this, 4 should get printed. Yeah, 4 is getting printed on the console. Let me just modify one condition. Now 5 should get printed. Yeah, so let me just try with the negative number. Let's suppose negative 9. So what do you think, what will be printed? Yeah, you guessed right. -9 is getting printed on the console. So this is pretty much about finding the minimum number inside an array. You can do the some modification inside this code to get the maximum number. Try building your logic, because by watching these kind of videos, just watching the problem solving videos will not help you improving your problem solving skills. You have to practice a lot. Try solving the Geek for Geeks portals problems, or HackerRank, Hacker Earth. There are so many portals out there. Try solving those questions, and so that you can build your problem solving logic. Okay, so thank you for watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.